Another video. My name is Flame and Dragon, and today we're going to be playing some more Balloons TD battles. So last video got about 5 views, and that is amazing to me. So I'm going to do some more of these videos, and I know it's the weekend, so I'm going to do a lot more videos today and tomorrow. And yeah, so we're gonna do assault mode, and we're gonna go in the bag. I hope we get a good map. Get a sweet battle. Hold on. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. But yeah, so we'll be doing hopefully. But yeah, anyways, if you like this video, I'm trying to aim for 2 likes on this video, and make sure you subscribe if you're new, because it helps me out a lot. And yeah, I just hope we can get into a match quickly, because it always does this all the time. Come on. Third try. Okay, we're playing against a player. Is that in the Cobra? Or no, not the Cobra. That. Oh wait, no, I'm smart. Actually, yeah, that's gonna be my challenge today. I'm gonna do, my challenge today is to not do, any of those special, or the extra ones. So I'm just gonna have mainly this deck for 2 matches or 3 matches the whole time. And I'm gonna see how it goes. So right now I'm just gonna put a whole bunch of the submarine guys down. And then I'm gonna put 1 mage down. So I'm gonna get Airburst starts quick. He's probably gonna rush me with pink balloons. But you know, can't do anything about it. Looks like he's doing a mate. Oh. Wait, hold on. Hold on. It's gonna be helpful for me actually. Ah, darn it, he still put his mage down. I was hoping that I could send, blood balloons at him. Really good. Let's get a good face. Okay, we're gonna get this to, we're gonna do a lightning bolt right here. And then we're gonna give the mage dragon's breath. And then we're gonna put more of the submarine guys down. So I just need to wait and wait. Okay. Yep, there's his pink balloons right there. But he's not gonna do anything to stop me. Because they're all gonna slow down. Still, it's not gonna work. Looks like he's losing balloons right there. upgrade every shard's upgrade and stuff. At first you don't upgrade anything. So now we'll put one there. Gonna upgrade him a lot. We give him advanced intel, and then I think we're gonna try to get our eco up to 500 if we can. Then we could get the upgrades faster, like the airburst starts cost 1,000 instead of having 250 every single time. But yeah, we have that. So we're doing pretty good right now. This side isn't looking too good right now. See? Okay, they can't detect camo. I don't know for a second. So what we're gonna do is send yellow balloons at him. And we're gonna get our eco up a little bit. We're gonna try to get to either 500 or 400. And hopefully I can hold up till then. Sorry if you guys hear that noise in the background. So we're gonna keep sending yellow balloons at him. We're almost 400. Oh, there goes pink balloons. And they're not gonna do anything because they're still camel. Thinking he can do stuff against me. It's probably just in the mob. Actually, but I'm gonna try to get to 500 first. I don't know what his equal is right now though. Looks like he's losing a lot right now too. So that's helpful for me. Alright, we're at 500 now. Oh no, we're starting to lose. Yeah, he'd lost. Sucker. Okay, well, we won that match. So we're gonna do another match. We're either gonna do one more match or two. Actually, what we're going to do is we're going to stop the video here, but I'm going to look at all the upgrades for these and see which one I could use in the next video. So golden weapons, silver. I could get that silver weapons maybe, but I don't have one now. I'll get another farmer. I got the cobra ready. Sure, I'll do the dart monkey. Not the top shooter. Bomb tower, sure. Sniper. Spike Factory, definitely. So yeah guys, I think that's going to be the video today. I hope you guys have enjoyed. And yeah, I'll see. Oh wait, hon, let's see what this, and I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye.